the most brutal Sally death scene ever made. What do you think? Could this be